Ready? I'm gonna press public. 3, 2, 1. Are we should be live? You think this looks fine?
Yeah, it just doesn't have any of the things.
Like the.
Yeah, and if we lose connection, then it's just gonna cut.
Chat. It's not doing that chopping thing either. Yeah, it was a toolkit. Chat. Spin up the W's in the chat right now, bro. Spin up the W's in the chat right now. I'm gonna wait for Nodi to send out. Let me give it like 2 minutes. Let's give it like 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes. Let's give it like 2 minutes, chat. 2 minutes. Let me see if it sounds fine. What is it? Right, you think the mic sound fine? There.
Right now.
Sounds good. Spin up the W's. I'm waiting for Nodi to send out, though, bro. Wait, did Nodi even send out? No way. Nodi did not send out.
He's streaming right now. Yeah.
Wait, I forgot. Nodi did not send out. What time did I stream yesterday? Wow. That's why. Oh, God. Wait, I forgot.
Put in your broadcast
channel. Yeah, GG's, bro. Bro, last my stream was 3:40.
Yeah, you already used 3.
Yeah, I already used 3. Fuck. So what should I do?
I mean, just keep streaming. Let me put this in your broadcast channel.
Yeah. All right, chat. Nobody's in send out. I ain't gonna lie. I might have to post on my IG. Cause nobody's in send out. Fuck, y'all.
You do it for you?
Yeah, you do it. Hold away, chat. Let me post my stream on. Oh my god, my stomach hurts so bad. Chat.
In front of the car.
All right, bet. All right, post it. Chat, Nodi's in send out, so I gotta post it on my. I forgot about that, bro. I literally forgot. It takes. And I did that late stream yesterday, bro. I like 3:40. So it's like, fuck. Like, damn, bro. So. Let me just wait for Nodi's in send out. I forgot about that, bro.
Oh, it's good.
Fuck. All right, let's give it like 2 minutes, y'all. It did? No, it did not, chat. I know Nodi's in send out, y'all. Yeah, chat. Nodi's in send out, y'all. Let's give it like 2 to 3 minutes, y'all. GG's 3 Nodi's. Yeah, I know. But chat, I'm not going to lie. I'm not about to just stop streaming because Nodi's in send out, bro. I'm not going to lie, bro. I'm literally just not about to stop streaming because nobody's listening out. Anyways, y'all, we're here at the mall. $100,000 shopping spree. So everybody in the chat, let me know what should we buy right now. Hurry up, okay? Because I'm about to go inside right now, bro. I'm about to go inside right now. Where's the inside at? What's the best entrance? This way? Okay, all right, bet. Okay, let's go. Chat, let me know what should... Oh, my God, I got to pee. Like, bro, I just got to use bathrooms, bro. IG story already did, bro. Ugh. I cannot wait. I got the notification. Wait, no, he did not. There's no way he got notification. Chat, there's no way none of y'all boys got notification, bro. I'm sorry, bro. Ugh. Prada, Wi-Fi, by the mall, iPad, internet. Bro, stop trolling, bro.
Chat, it wasn't the internet. It was the server.
A toy? Fragnesis, be acting different lately, bro. Your name is Ying Gang Killum.
Left,
okay. Oh my god, my throat. Ugh. Apple. Oh, so it's an outside mall.
No, bro, this is the third region. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, all right. No, these. Yeah, I know. It's all cool, bro. It's just gonna take a little minute for the stream to get, you know, active, bro. Jordan 14s, buy your girlfriend, bro. I'm not buying no girlfriend, bro. Shut up. Oh, damn, chat, am I sick? God damn. Donate to the poor. Oh, I should have brought that cash out. It's all cool, though. For the homeless, you know what, chat? That's actually a good idea, bro. Damn. You know what? If we need it, we'll go back. But if I find, chat, if I find somebody who's homeless, I'm going to, look at the dogs. boy. Hey. Oh, hey, boy. I should have brung my dog, nigga. Oh, cute dogs, bro. Chad, I should have brung my dog. I forgot, Chad, you can bring dogs in the mall, bro. I should have brung my dog. No. I did. I should have brung my dog. Ugh. Damn, my throat. Buy a $10,000 chair. Buy a cat TV. Hand out iPhones. Chad, that would actually be fire. The escape game. What is that? Escape room. Is that fun? Huh? I maybe go do it. Yeah, maybe. Nike Air Jordan. Buy a penguin. Why the fuck would I buy a penguin?
We can enter the mall at Nordstrom.
Huh?
We can enter the mall at Nordstrom here or go all the way down.
At the end. Let's just enter the mall here. Fine, right here.
You might be able to buy some.
Excuse me. Teddy was walking super slow. Be careful, okay? Nah, this seems like a shitty entrance.
It all connects, or we can just go down to the main entrance.
Yeah.
All connects.
Let's go to the main entrance. That entrance seems shitty for some reason. Oh, look at the dog. I feel like everybody has a dog. I literally should have brought a dog, bro. I literally should have bought a dog, bro. I should have brought a nigga, bro. Like, seriously. Yeah, hold on, bro. This way. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, look at these parrots. I wonder if they talk. Chad, y'all think the parrots talk? Hey, do these parrots talk?
A little bit.
A little bit? Hey. Hello? What's up? How do they talk?
They talk when they feel like it.
When they feel like it?
Yeah, sometimes.
What's up? Hello. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Hello. Hello. My name is Speed. Hello. 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 Why they not talking? I thought these things talk. Damn. Hello. Hey. Hello.
Okay. They don't feel like talking right now.
Chad, he's mad because his birds don't talk. Chad, how are you going to get mad at me because his birds don't talk? What the fuck? Like, fuck you getting mad at me for? Because your birds don't talk? He said, no, brother, go. What's up? Like, bro, your birds don't talk. Buy it. Buy a cat. Ooh. Yo, Ronaldo fan. My boy like Ronaldo. What's up? I'm Ronaldo friend. Yeah. Suey, bro. Yes, sir. Hey, keep representing, bro. See, chat, Ronaldo taking over, bro. Ronaldo takes over the world, bro. That's what I'm talking about. You see that? Buy a cat? Nah, I'll buy a cat today. I feel like I got a lot of people behind me right now. I do? Show the camera. Is it a lot? No, it's not. Oh, let's see, chat. Where should we go? Nike?
There's like, okay, so let me tell you about the mall a bit. There's like regular stores, and then there's an area where it's all designer. Where do you want to go?
Oh, I don't even know. Where the Apple store at?
Not one here.
Why you didn't say that? Where should we go? Bro, stop.
There's information desk right there.
Where? I feel like there's just so many stores. They got temporary.
Want to spend money.
Let me try that. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
You feeling?
Huh?
You feeling?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at this.
That just feels so good.
Look at this.
What is that one?
I got your question.
Oh, God.
This is not After training, very good.
Yeah, very good. Oh.
Sayari play.
Yeah. Oh. Shit. Oh, that hurts. Bro, he's showing me the whole gadget.
This is the fish. A little.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel it. It feels like, it's like... Okay. Oh, yeah. All right. Last one. The foot. Yup. All right. We're good. Oh God. Thank you. I'm gonna come back and buy one. All right, let's go. Chat, I'm gonna buy one and buy one of those, bro. I'm gonna buy one of those back. I promise you I am. I'm gonna buy it. Ah, my fucking legs. I'm gonna buy that back. Promise you. Mark my word. Over here? Where? Yeah, I know, but like, I don't. Okay, all right, bet. All right, bet, bro. Let me start shopping.
Go to the right and get up here. We're making our way to design.
Oh, they got my foam runners. Oh, shit. You got size 10?
Yes.
Ooh, yeah, let me get a size 10 of this. This is the first one I'm getting. Size 10 of this. This color. Let's go! Nah, this is the first one I'm getting. Size 10 of these. I literally got them on right now, y'all. I got them on right now. Damn, bro, they got colors I never seen before. This shit is good, bro. Hey, let me get a size 10 of these, too. Size 10 of these, too. These are fucking fire, bro. 10. Yeah, me 10. I never seen these, bro, like nowhere.
Try these.
Huh? Try these? What? Size 10?
Yes, sir.
Let me try them on.
Yeah, yes. Sit down. No problem.
All right. First shop of the day. These do not look like size 10, bro. These look way different. One more size up. Yeah, one more size up. Can you what? Can you touch my nose?
Yeah.
We already talked to them, bro. We already talked to the manager. Now, bro, now these are too big. You know what? Hey, you know what? Let me get these. Yeah, these. Let me get these. Let me buy these two. Yeah. Here, you hear me? Let me buy these two. Yeah, let me buy these two. Yeah. I want to buy these two. Oh, what is he on about, bro? Huh? What's going on?
No cameras are allowed.
I got permission already.
And you are who?
Speed.
Who is Speed?
Me, that's Speed.
Okay.
He's a YouTuber.
I'm a YouTuber and I already got permission.
He says his name is Speed.
He's if management can come over, I'll talk to the manager.
Yeah, because look, we already talked.
I'm a security officer.
But we literally just got permission from somebody named Kevin.
There's no Kevin in this call.
Well, that's who I talked to.
He said that Manfred gave him access over here. You guys have to leave.
Where is Boca?
We have to leave?
The camera has to leave. You can stay, but the camera has to go.
The camera has to leave. Oh, okay. Okay.
I can't continue on this
stream.
Huh?
We're not on the toolkit. I can't continue on this stream.
So what are we going to do?
It's off.
Yeah, it's off. It's off. I bet. We turned it off, bro. I bet.
So only
only ones? You don't have... I can't buy these? Por qué? Why? Cameras are off. I'm just buying this. Cameras are off. It's just people around me, man. Yeah, let me buy these. I want them both. Yes. Thank you, bro. What? Take a picture of my nose? Chat, should I let him take a picture of my nose? You want to take a picture of my nose? This is the most weirdest thing I ever heard. You want to take a picture of my nose? Do it.
Yes, sir. Okay. Can I touch it?
Yeah. You want to take a picture of my... Boop.
I just beat Steve Long.
What the fuck? Oh, hell no. I'm leaving. The fuck is this? Car.
Got another one.
Watch this. Look, camera's off, bro.
Yeah, camera's off. Yeah, hold on. Let me buy this real quick. Got me some new foam runners. Let's go! My fault. Cuffed them bad boys. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
First drop.
Have a good day.
All right, bet.
Don't talk to the camera.
I'm not. Yes, sir. Excuse me, y'all. That's good. How do I look like your brother? All right, we out. My fault. We not filming. All right, what's next? Where should I go next? I said, where should I go next?
Where money is?
She said where money is, chat. Funny. Ooh, fragrance. Oh, yeah. Second. What's good? What's good? Gotta get some fragrance. Oh. Yeah.
Hi.
So a lot of people have been saying I stink and stuff. So I want to just get some new. It's like, bro, it's a rumor going on that's saying I stink. So smell me real quick and say which one would be the best one for me. Yeah, I'm saying smell me and smell and tell me which one would be the best one for me.
Yes.
Okay. Oh. Yeah.
Like.
That's good. I like that. I like that. Let me get that.
You like this?
Yes, I like that.
Let me show another one. Uh-huh. Like
man, 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 man. Man, of man, course. Man, man. No, no.
Here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like this one's way, like it's more sweeter.
Yes, but it's for nighttime, you know?
Mm.
I
feel like this one gets like, you know what? Yeah, let me get the sweeter one. Let me get that one. No, let me get both. Matter of fact, buy one, get 51% off, right? People say I stink.
This one is very good.
Huh?
And this.
Pardon?
You get this and this. Half price.
Hell yeah. Okay. Hell yeah. Perfect. Half price. I'm tired of stinking, man. Come on. Bueno. Yes.
Else?
No, no, no. That's it. Let's go.
He's going to take this.
Let's go, baby. Wait, buy Jean. Jean Jaw. Being Jean. What is Jean Paul Gollinger? John Paul Gollinger. I want to buy that. People are telling me to buy that. I want to buy that. John Paul Gollinger. Uh-huh. Let me get that. John Paul Gollinger. Hell yeah. That's the one that's going to make me smell good. Bro, I can't stop people from following me, bro. Like, oh, yeah. John Paul. I don't stink no more.
This, okay?
Huh?
30%
Oh, hell yeah. I don't stink no more, so nobody can say I stink no more. Nobody can say I stink no more. I got John Paul Gollinger.
Can we take a picture?
Yes.
Stop. Coming.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. See.
Ay, sí, que a yo le gusta todo esto. ¿Quién nos va a tirar
una foto?
Come on. Put here. Yeah, photo.
Yes.
Okay. 3, 2. I shall stink.
Yeah.
Hey.
Thank you.
All right, now let me buy this.
Okay.
What's going on?
We're not filming.
No, car.
Okay, here, please.
They can't charge us, I'm not the police. It's a public space.
What they saying?
They're just trying to scare.
They're trying to what?
They're saying they can charge us, but they can't. They're just security officers. We're in a public space. They can trespass, warn us, but they can't do anything more than that.
Here, let me try to talk to them. Oh, pin code. Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
What can I? Leave for what? I'm not filming.
You were filming.
Y'all told me to stop filming, so I stopped filming. So why I gotta leave? Yeah, but I stopped filming though.
I'm gonna ask you again. We're gonna have you exit them off.
Y'all telling me exit. Okay, well, I'm going from the side that I left from, okay? Come on. No, we left from this way. My car is over there. My valet is over there. Bro. Hey, don't touch me. Don't touch me. That's one thing you're not going to do. Don't touch me, bro. Don't touch me. Because I'm leaving, bro. That's one thing you're not about to do is touch me. Don't touch me. This nigga touching me and shit, bro. I'm leaving. I parked my car in valet. Fucking touching me. Fuck you touching me for? Fuck you touching me. Yeah, and we stopped filming. Y'all told us to stop filming, so we stopped filming. Simple as that. Where's valet at? Where's valet? We leaving, bro. Call your backup, dude, bro. This guy's tripping, bro. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to this cat right there, bro. I'm leaving. I promise you I'm leaving. I promise you. I don't care. I promise you, bro. I'm leaving, bro. I'm leaving, bro. I promise you I am.
Well, it was kind of a call. It was short.
Fix the brightness, bro.
I did, I did.
Come on. They like calling order. We're leaving. I'm calling all their backups. They like calling order backups and shit, bro. We're leaving.
Outside first before we got inside.
You
gotta
tell me being so what?
We got
three different valets.
By the theaters. By the theaters. Okay. That's why we told him when we go to that way. Right, but no, hey.
But here's the problem. We can't have you walk through the mall.
Okay.
That's not the issue.
No, that is.
That was the issue. He touched me while I was already leaving.
Hear me out for a second. You walk in the mall.
Hey.
70 people that try to rush you. It's going to be an issue.
We trespassing? Going to a public mall is trespassing? You sound so fucking stupid. You sound so fucking stupid, bro.
Yo, come on.
Okay. Keep talking, ma'am. Keep talking. Keep talking. Keep talking. L fucking cop.
L cop.
Crazy. He talking about keep bitching. They're so happy to. They having us walk all the way. We trespassed for going inside of a public mall.
We didn't get trespassed.
What? What? Why is she like? Why is she still talking to me? Why is she still talking to me? Why is she still talking to me, bro? Oh my God. Hold on, bro. Hold on, man. Huh? Come on, come on, come on. I can take a picture of him. Hurry up, bro. Hurry up.
Hey, it's me from yesterday.
Put in a photo.
You're not gonna be able to control it.
What's good, Gary?
Yo, best idea would have not been taking us outside.
That's what I'm saying.
El cameraman,
Man, shut your bitch ass up.
Chill, Slip. Chill, he's a troll, bro. He's trolling you. Chill. That's the dude from yesterday. Yeah, that's the dude from yesterday. He's trolling. Put the camera on him. That's the weird dude from yesterday. Put the camera on him. He's trolling, bro. Relax. I can't believe this, bro. They're doing all... I'm leaving, bro. They're like... They got like three cops behind me and shit. They have five cops behind me. I'm leaving. That kid's funny. He said, "El cameraman." Like, what? What is he talking about? He said, "El cameraman." That's the dude. Y'all remember the dude from Best Buy who was making the weird faces? They're like really following us. Like, look at this, bro. But put the camera on this funny ass shit. We're leaving. Why do y'all think I'm a criminal or something, bro? I'm leaving. I'm a whole YouTuber, bro. I'm leaving. If y'all ask me to leave, I'm leaving, bro. Like, come on. That's Slips. Slips, come on. Slips, come on. Yeah, how you gonna push me? Like, yeah, we was walking out. Then he pushed me. Chad, I am so sorry about this.
Which takes a trespass warning first, and then we have to show back up. Until then, you cannot put your hands on nobody.
Trespassing is when you don't leave when they ask you to leave.
We is in Florida.
That is trespassing.
No, they would have to trespass warn us. We would have to leave and then come back for them to actually trespass.
Yeah, that's what I just said. Like, bro, if you ask me to leave, I'm leaving. I'm not about to. I'm gonna just leave, man. Sorry though, Chad, bro. Is it another mall near here or not? Nope. Bro, why this dude following us with a fucking toy truck? The fuck? L mall, I ain't gonna lie, L mall, and that fucking cop. Fuck that move, bro. I wanna call her so many words. She pissed me off. She genuinely pissed me off. But I'm gonna be the bigger man. But fuck that cop though, I seriously. Especially the girl. She tried to really talk shit. I can't believe that. Like, you're talking shit. You're so happy about kicking a fucking YouTuber out. It's a Geico. Damn, we
streaming.
Yeah. They not even real cops? Nah, Chad.
Nah, that was real.
Nah, Chad. They were real cops.
The PD pulled up.
They will bring a tank. They bring in like five cops for one black man. Well, you... Having this walk all the way over. We should have low-key took the offer for a ride. I ain't gonna lie. This is kind of far. Nah, no. I don't want to go back in. How you gonna get mad because I'm telling you not to put your hands on when I'm leaving? You can't get mad at that. Why are you putting your hands on me? Why are you putting your hands on me? I'm leaving. If I was resisting, okay, understand it, but I wasn't resisting. Why are you putting your hands on me? That like cuffing car. He really tried to. I hate when people do that, bro. He's so lucky I don't have my car on me right now. Chad, you see, like, Chad, you see what I be talking about? You see how he tried to like burn his car in front of me? Race me. Complained him. What about the massage? Chad, I can't go back in that mall, bro. I can't go back in the mall. Fuck, how far do we gotta walk? Bro, we should have took the ride, bro. I ain't gonna cap. Another mall, press charges, bro. I'm not pressing charges, bro. That's just pussy. Dub flex, it wasn't a W flex. Why didn't you get a pro wig? Shut up. Please. Rave the Lambo before leaving. I am. I'm a rave it so hard. Speed pre-arrest. I'm not getting arrested, bro. Why do y'all think I'm getting arrested?
The only person who could have got arrested is me. I'm the...
What's good? Yeah, I'm about to watch this. Yeah, come on.
Take your sweet ass.
Yeah.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah, come on.
Thank you, man.
Uh-huh.
All right, bro.
All right,
I appreciate it,
mm-hmm. Get a badge number?
It's like
351 or something. Yeah, 351, yeah, something like that. Go back in the stream for his badge number. I don't really care about that dude. Well, I thought I was like some fucking ski mask criminal or something. Yeah, get off the mall. I'm literally leaving. What happened?
That's just true.
Bro, no, on God, bro, you gotta take it. Wait right here, bro.
Who? Yo, Chad, should we ask the cops for a ride? No? It's far. I ain't gonna lie, we're only halfway there. I'm about to ask these cops for a ride. This is a long walk, bro. They really make it. Nah, this fucked up. They making us walk out this shit? Nah, fuck this. Nah, bro, that's fucked up, bro. They could have let us. Nah, that's actually fucked up. Yeah, bro, and I just got kicked out, and I'm walking 30 minutes. So we all having a bad day, man. But, bro, they really kicked us out and making us walk, like, 30 minutes to an hour. He's right. We should have called an Uber, bro. I didn't know it was this far. I never seen an Audi like that. 3517. See, somebody said 3517 is fired. He's not getting fired because of that. Speed is not Essie. Town Center at Boca Mall is closer. I feel like it's another mall.
Bro, Boca is 45 away.
Hell no. Nah. You know you seen that dude win a pitcher? Get hold by a cop? Don't end stream. Don't go do something else. I'll figure it out in the car, bro. Bro, these cops think we're about to, like, oh. I don't know if they're doing this just to watch us or what. It's so annoying, though. Yeah, well, hey, look, cop, that's in the car. If you watch my stream, fuck you. Put it on the cop. I wonder if he's seen that or not. Hey, what did you say to me, pal? What is the mall leave one-star reviews? Bro, my only point is they making us walk 50, bro. I promise you, I won't really be this mad. If they would have just let us leave on where we left, you know what I mean? But they having us walk.
Not go all the way around.
They just kicked us out. They just simply kicked us out. They didn't be like, hello, I know you're a YouTuber. I know you're filming, blah, 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 blah. I'm going to ask you to leave, blah, blah, blah. I said, okay, I'm going to leave, bro. Left from. But no, they want to kick me out. They just shitted me out on the side of the curbside road. That's kind of fucked up. Yeah, say the mall name. What's his mall name?
Sawgrass Mills.
Sawgrass Mills. Sawgrass Mills. In like Fort Lauderdale or what?
In Sunrise.
That's the mall. I tried to text you on Instagram, but you ignored. What? Bro, slide to Adventure Mall. It's 15 minutes away. Bro,
Sunrise PD.
Bro, if Adventure Mall is 15 minutes away, you might as well go there.
Aventura?
Yeah.
It's 45 away. That's South Miami.
Are we here yet?
Nah, we gotta go like, now it's like diagonal.
Fuck them, bro. They making me walk fucking miles and shit. Can I go to jail if I stick the middle finger up at them?
No.
I couldn't?
You got First Amendment right to say whatever the fuck you want to. As long as you're not threatening.
So I can put my middle finger up on them?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Okay. Yo, Chad, let me know if I should do it, bro.
Should I put my... You can't get mad at you. You have freedom of expression.
So I can say, fuck you, cop.
They're civil servants. They're not nothing other than that.
What's up?
They're not a higher power than you. All they can do is arrest you. And they can't arrest you for fucking exercising your First Amendment right.
Massage gun? Bro, I can't go back and get that massage gun. I can't go back in there and get that massage gun, bro. I can't go back in the mall. No way, y'all still talking about that massage gun, bro. Yes, sir. Nah, I'm not gonna flick him off, though. I ain't gonna do that. Bro, stop. I'm not gonna do it. T-I-F-F. I'm not gonna do it. Mom. Shout out to Brazil, man.
Yo, can I get a quick video?
Huh? Yeah. You driving though, you driving.
I'll pull up there.
All right. No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna flick him off.
Bro, got that one sec.
I feel like wasting these cops' time. Just take so many pictures.
Fish. Tell them no.
Corvette behind you? Chat, Slips told me Corvettes are ass.
I don't think they're
going to live. Do it.
What's the word, bro?
What's the word?
What's the word?
Beautiful ladies.
Not right now.
Those people would do it.
They trip. No.
Mom, stop. Brother doing 100K shocking butt hopping. Somebody didn't watch the stream. Where the hell is these valet?
Right to the left. And then we're there. I told you we was about halfway there. They put us out on the opposite side of the wall.
And they're still following us. I did. Thank you. Speed by the police station. Bro, it's not even a big deal. Yes, bro, it's not a big deal, but me walking 30 minutes is a big deal. So I want to buy a motorcycle, y'all. Let me know if I should buy one. Just for stream, like a little dirt bike or something.
Dirt bike, yeah, motorcycle.
That I can sometimes ride.
Love you
too, man.
Eat your nose next time.
Bro, you're not eating my fucking nose. Huh? Yeah, come on. Come on. Discount? Where you work at?
Dordo.
Dordo? Fuck is that? Oh, Yard House. Oh. Okay, my car's ready. Good.
You cussing up, right?
Man, get the fuck out my face, bro.
You cussing up?
Yeah, what about my mother? What's up? Huh? You want a pick?
Yeah.
All the best. All the best. Let's take a pick, yo. He really think I'm cussing? This dude really thinks...
Oh, shit.
Be pre-arrest. I'm not getting arrested, bro.
Hold on, is he taking a stream pick? No way, he just took a stream pick.
Yo!
How much is it? Y'all got Apple Pay?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right, let me do that.
Stay back, fellas. Everybody out. See, we got the four posts right there.
Yup, that's him right there. Second cop. His black ass.
L cops,
ain't it?
L cops.
Shut it down. This is Batman. What? Huh?
Not right now, man. Please.
Just get in.
Please, can I get
down
the
ride?
Yo, that shit off.
Yo, keep this in the back. Yeah, you can kiss it. You can kiss it. Kiss it. What the fuck? He's fucking my car. He's fucking my car. He just fucked Ronaldo. Huh? It didn't go through? Oh, I want to put it all together, bro. That dude just started fucking my car. All right, y'all.
All right, let's go. Thank you.
All right, let's get up out of here. That's him right there. That cop. He don't want to touch me. All right, let's put this bitch on.
Rev it.
How do you rev?
Stay in park. Let's hit the gas. Don't take off.
I'm not.
No, they will pull you over.
I know. Bro, they can't bait me. They're not gonna bait me.
Drive like your grandma.
Yeah, I know. They're gonna do anything to pull me over.
They'll probably follow you out.
Yeah, I know. They're gonna do anything to pull me over. I know, bro. I know, brother. All right, where are we going? Yeah, wait, where are we going?
Where are we going?
I feel like we should stop somewhere.
Go left.
I do not want to give them no excuse to pull me over.
Go right.
Yeah, let's stop somewhere. Let's figure out where we're going next.
Go right. Go.
I don't want to give them no excuse to pull me over. I'm going 32 miles per hour right now.
See where all them cars are pulling out? Turn left.
All right, bet. Hold on, chat. I'm about to stop. Hold on, wait. I'm about to stop and figure out where we're going, y'all. I'm going to try to see where the closest mall.
In the middle.
In the middle.
Between the double
U. You're right. My fault, brother. I'm going to figure out where we're going. No hard feelings, man. Hey, mute the mic.
Everybody. Everybody.
Just go.
Yeah, I know. Yo! The whole Florida popped out. All right.
I need to put my seatbelt on.
Yeah, put your seatbelt on. Where I go, left or right?
Everybody!
I just want to stop, just to figure out where we're going.
Well, I'm going to tell you where to stop. Go left.
Yeah. You can't turn left when we're at. Buddy, anyway, chat, I am so sorry about this stream, y'all. Unfortunately, I have... Oh, my God. I have my seatbelt on. It just doesn't look like it. I promise you. I have my seatbelt on. But, I'm not on the phone. I was just looking at the Google Maps. But I'm going to figure out where we're going to go next. I'm going to try to find another mall. Here, try to look up one, like, closest. There's none. Like, not even 20?
I told you, there's a reason why we went to this one, because it's the close one.
Well,
the rest are 30 away.
Well, what can we do now, Dan? There has to be somewhere near here that there's something we can do. Bro, turn this fucking everybody ass. POV camera angle. Fire cases on the cap. What? No seatbelt? I had a seatbelt on, dude. Go to Broward Mall. How far is Broward Mall? Random just said it. I feel like, bro, of course he said shit. Tripoline Park, that would actually be fun. Let me look. What is the nearest trampoline park near me?
One option is Urban Air Adventure Park on S University Drive in Plantation. About 5 miles to your east, and it gets 84% positive ratings. Do you want that one?
Yeah, fuck it.
Okay, I can call that location or get directions. Which would you like?
Directions.
Getting directions to Urban Air Adventure Park.
What?
I said it like 4 times.
Oh fuck, I gotta do a U-turn. I gotta do a U-turn. Like, this is bad or no?
Nah, you just... Yeah, you... I mean, you're supposed to turn right, but it's fine. This is a U-turn up there.
Right here?
No. Just go. Just go.
Oh, what the fuck was I about to do?
See that?
Yeah.
U-turn here.
Oh, U-turn right here. Lane park down. I'm not even gonna speed, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Cause I got a feeling like I'm going like 50. Yeah, like, but like, you know what I mean? Like, bro, like, I'm not gonna push it for real. Yo, can you get the blue charger and put it right here? In it. We're gonna spin and kill everybody. You cannot film in a small. All right.
Push it.
Okay, since you filmed, we're gonna kick you out. Okay, I'm leaving. No, you have to leave right here, right now, right here. Okay, damn. What is that one word, like, perscacerdity? What is that called? Like no cacerdity? What
courtesy.
Is that? Yeah, courtesy, bro.
You're going left at this time.
I'm going left.
Yo, watch out, we trying to turn.
I'm trying to go left, go. Dumbass bitch. Bitch, what is it? Go. The fuck is she talking about speed and shit? God damn!
Throw your window up. The wind's probably bad.
What the fuck? She's like speed, and I'm like, oh yeah, look at my security. Oh shit, what are you about? Oh shit, he's about to press him. He's about to press him. Oh shit. Oh shit, he's about to press him. Ooh. Damn. By a cat speed, bro. Low key, I can do a cat. I'm gonna be honest, y'all. I can do a cat.
We can get a cat.
Yeah, I can do a cat.
So
if y'all want me to buy a cat right now, I'll buy a cat. I will buy a cat. That's one thing I would do. Cause like with that, you don't have to like
you show them where to shit and you clean up their shit.
Yeah, exactly. You don't gotta really.
They listen the first time.
So yeah, exactly.
All you do is rub their paw in that litter.
I literally buy a cat right now. Oh God, I will. All my life. So let me know when it's for, okay? That's one thing, chat. If I do want me to buy a cat right now, on God, I will buy a cat. Because cats is like not dogs, bro. Dogs want affection. Dogs want to be laid up. Dogs want to shit in your room. Dogs want to piss and shit. Dogs want to go outside, run. Chat, you wanna know what cats wanna do? They wanna sit their ass down and cuddle.
And shit. They shit in one spot.
Yeah. Exactly, chat. They wanna cuddle, shit and piss in one spot. That's it. So chat, if y'all do want me to buy a cat, let me know. I'll buy a cat right now.
We gotta figure out where.
Where? just use Siri. Be like, where can I buy a cap? And Siri will tell you. I gotta turn right.
We can just go to PetSmart.
PetSmart?
Yeah.
A PetSmart cat?
Yeah.
It's kind of mid though.
Bro, if you want to get an exotic cat, you're not gonna get it same day. You gotta find a breeder. You gotta talk to the breeder.
I want to get that one cat, like that one big ass cat.
A Maine Coon.
Yeah. Get up. Like that one fat long.
I know what it is.
I feel like there's like a cat store that we can go to.
Oh, hold on, you gotta let me look.
Everybody, buy a buffalo, bro. Shut the fuck up. Yes, buy a cat.
Chat, angle's gonna be shit real quick. Let me find out where we can get a cat.
Should have used Siri. Siri would have what?
No, I got a spot, but I gotta figure out what they have. Siri's only gonna tell me what I already figured out.
How fast lives.
Thank you.
I can turn right on red. I just gotta make sure there's nobody dead. Ooh, that was a bar. Chat, for some reason, why turning right on red feels so illegal, but it's not illegal. For all the drivers in the chat right now, doesn't it feel illegal, but it's not illegal? I'm so sorry. Bless me. I don't know if I got you or not. Yeah, call them. Be like, yo. What kind of cats do you guys have?
I think they have Maine Coon.
They do?
I think. I'm looking online.
Oh, that'll be so, bro. That's the cat I want. I want to give nigga a friend. That'll be so cool. Call. Are we going the opposite way or? Put it on speaker.
No, not until they don't say the name.
Yeah, you're right. So I'm about to really buy a cat, bro. So I am not looking at the chat. I'm looking at the Google Maps. So please, I just want to make out share. Viewer discretion. I'm looking at the maps. I'm not reading chat. I gotta figure out where I'm going. But I do need to buy this one thing where I can put my phone like right here and shit.
Yeah, pick up. This is they're open.
They're open? I said we just pull up. We just pull up and if we take an L, we take an L type shit.
Yeah,
put the Alright, chat. Now look, let me ask y'all real quick. Cat or trampoline park? Okay. Everybody saying cat? Buy a Hellcat? Bro, what, nigga? Apple Store, bro, why?
Coco, the Apple Store is literally 35 away, bro.
Dude, no. Just keep saying Apple Store.
Answer's no. No more spamming it.
Why does it keep spamming it?
I'll tell you where to go.
All right, tell me.
Straight for now. Yes. They're all saying cat.
All right, cat. All right, fuck it, chat. We about to buy a cat, then. Fit up the W's! I'm kind of getting hot. Where is AC?
I got it.
Oh, fuck.
Turn it off.
And fix the camera, too.
I will, bro. You want me to do one thing? You want me to do another?
What is it called? So I can put it right here. What's up? Hey, I got a question. Wouldn't it be better to buy a grown cat rather than like a baby?
No.
Why?
Because a grown cat already has experience that it's used to, and you're putting it in a new environment, so it's more likely to be uncomfortable. If you get a baby cat, you create the environment for it, and you create its habits.
Chat, which one, y'all? Grown or baby cat? I feel like that's an opinion.
It's not, bro. You know me, bro. I've had cats my whole life. You do not want a grown cat. You don't know what they've been through. You don't know what type of personality they're going to have. You need to get in that lane.
This one.
You need a a baby that you can condition to be whatever. Look, they're all saying baby cat.
Oh, they're saying baby.
Trust. You get a kitten. You don't know what a grown cat's been through and what kind of personality they're gonna have. But with a kitten, you basically shape their personality.
Here, let me see chat on your phone. All right, bet. So a baby cat. Okay, all right, bet. I'm gonna get a baby one. I just don't feel like having that shit pissing shit.
It doesn't. You show a cat where to piss one time, they won't piss anywhere else. All you do is rub their. Again, trust me, I've had cats my whole life. Get over.
I've been on the highway in a little minute.
Get on right here.
To the left? Yep. Oh, 595.
Yep.
So I'm about to really get a cat! Even though I'm not a cat person, but I do want to have nigga, have somebody the nigga that can fuck with sometime. Even though cats don't like to play as much.
Yeah, they do.
They do?
Stay here. You're getting off. Well, you gotta merge over one, but.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You're getting off right away, so stay in this lane.
Descendo vai, rebola pro pai, novinha vai. Oh my, que esplendid, am I? Oh yeah, you're right, I do get right off.
Just let me tell you where to go.
All right.
You looking down too much.
Yeah, because I'm looking at the...
I know, but you got to work on just remembering. Look down one time.
Don't... Chat, spin up.
This is still distracting.
Yo, chat, spin up the shot by GPS. Right here?
Yeah.
Spin up the... What the fuck?
He's good. But speed up and get in his lane, because you got to get... Yeah, get over now.
Shot by GPS. He does it all, chat. He does it all. What is chat spamming in chat?
Still just saying buy a cat.
I'm literally going to buy a cat right now. Holy guacamole. God bless them. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, changing my title. Mods. Changing my title to IRL stream buying a new cat. With the cat emoji. Ma, change that. A cat. I'm going to buy a cat. A rat. Ooh, we can feed it rats. That's going to be fire as fuck on stream. What the fuck are you making that face? Chad.
It's not a snake, bro. It's a cat.
Yeah, but cats eat mice, though.
They kill mice. They don't eat it.
That's cat, bro.
They don't eat the mouse, bro. They kill it, and then they give it to you as a gift.
All right, well, cats eat birds, don't they?
No, they kill it. They just kill. Get in this lane. They don't eat it.
That'll be fire if we can, like...
They just kill it, and then they bring it to your doorstep as, like, a trophy.
That, bro, that's not even TOS, bro. We gonna train our cat to kill a mice. It's not TOS.
In the right lane.
What is chat saying about that?
Probably animal cruelty, hell.
I'm trolling. My fault.
Yeah, bro. I'm trying to do multiple things. Turn right at the light.
Turn right, okay. I can turn right on red, cause I'm not gonna see nobody dead. Yay! What is chat saying about the...
Bro. They're not saying anything.
Oh, they're not saying nothing.
They just want you to buy parrots and other animals.
Bro, fucking... Do I look like fucking wild crats? I'm gonna buy all these damn animals. I like to move it. She likes to move it. He likes to move it. A parrot will be so fire, bro.
That's high maintenance.
It is?
Yeah. Probably more so than a dog.
Really? A parrot?
Yeah.
Fuck, yeah.
It's an exotic animal, bro.
You want to think of... Get a snake, bro. No, shut up. All right. No, bro.
That's what I'm saying. They're whole chat.
Yeah, they're just... Y'all, bro, y'all just naming animals now, dog. I feel like I can go now. Nah.
I can.
I want a girlfriend. Chat. Y'all think I got a girlfriend? I don't think I got one no more, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Did chat ruin it?
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie.
They did, low-key, didn't they? You can go now.
Low-key.
Not chat, but certain other individuals.
Y'all are weird. Like, some of y'all are... That's why if I ever get, like, a... Let me know where I go.
Straight.
Go through it. You remember when I used to stop?
Yeah.
When I was a lot yellow? But that's why I chat. If I ever get, like, a real girlfriend, y'all would not know. I promise you.
One little fucking thing, and now it's just...
I promise y'all.
It's dead after one little thing.
Like, chat, I made that mistake so many times with so many, like, with so many of my girls. I brung my girls on stream, and yeah. Wait, what is this one does?
Downshift.
Manual. I thought about it. I never used this part.
Because you're an automatic.
Put it in Corso?
No.
I want to learn how to drive that, though. I do got to, like, start learning.
No, not on the road to do that, and not while you're streaming.
Why? Because it goes super fast?
No, because you need to pay the fuck attention. Blow the fucking head gasket off the
engine. Ross.
We know that.
Nah, but I wanna do like a racing storm, like a racing stream. I wanna like collab with somebody. I wanna like use my car to race other cars. Like on a proper racetrack, on like legal. I'm gonna figure that out. It is so fucking high.
Oh yeah, not a fan turns on.
Yeah. So let me know what kind of cat should I get. Should I get a black on black or black on white? I feel like black on white would go crazy.
You're getting a Maine Coon, you're gonna get whatever the fuck they got. You want a big fluffy cat, right? You gotta get a Maine Coon.
I hate when people do that. They like stop in the middle of the road to say what's up to me while driving. Like, do y'all not know how dangerous driving is? I'm taking it as a joke, bro. I just be wanting to go full speed so bad on this.
It's crazy how you say, do y'all know how dangerous driving is? And then the next thing that comes out of your mouth is, I just be wanting to go full speed in this.
What color cat should I get, though, on some real shit? I'm going to just see.
You're going to get a Maine Coon. It might be black, and it's going to have different colors on it. They're like mixed colors.
I'm going to see. This is whatever they have up there. Yeah, but the... Boom. Like, this is such a fire combo. Would you say? I'm about to really get it. Chat, I'm gonna be honest. I always hated cats. I still do, though.
I'll take care of my cat.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, but, give it to me, bro. I've been wanting to get a cat.
But I generally hate cats. I feel like cats have, like, no soul. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like cats would never love you. Like with nigga, like, I feel like he loves me. Like, every time I, bro, every
you gotta,
time.
You gotta have the right cat.
Every time when I, and I let me talk. Every time I wake up, nigga greets me by wagging his tail, licking me. Like, that makes me happy, bro. I feel like cats don't make you happy.
You just haven't had the right cat. When I went back to Ohio, let me show you a picture.
Like, dogs, like, show that they love you.
Look, I'm about to show you a picture. You just haven't had the right cat.
No, bro, that's just how cats are. It's not about having the right cat or not.
Yes, it is.
Chat, who shows more affection, dogs or cats?
Dogs show more affection, 100%. I'm not arguing on that. I'm just telling you that they're, like, cats do love you. I gotta find this pig.
Bro, how's a pig gonna change my opinion?
Because I'm showing you, when I went to Ohio, the first thing that happened when I got in there was my cat that I've had since I was, like, 14, came and laid up on me and smothered her face into me and just laid there.
You smell like shit. Who just did that? What is that saying?
Hold on, let me find this pitch.
Dogs, exactly, bro. That's why I love dogs so much, bro. Like, dogs make me emotional. I feel like cats, like, it feels like, I don't know, bro. Yeah, but, like, that doesn't really prove nothing, bro. Like,
that just shows that the cat missed me, bro. The cat wanted to lay on me as soon as
Yeah, but they won't lick you, lick your balls. They won't hurt nothing. They'll just, like, bro, what? Throw that pussy on you. Damn, what the fuck was that? All right, chat, we're here, y'all. We're here at the... We're like 3 minutes away now, y'all. I can't wait to get this cat. Look at these people right here. I am lying, chat. It might be time to rewrap this car. Let me know what color. But yeah, though, yeah. About to get a cat. I don't really know what else to say. It's actually about to be actually funny. I want to see nigga reaction when we bring it home. I genuinely want to see it. He gonna be like, what the fuck is that? He gonna be like, you don't love me no more? But I do love nigga, bro. I love him. I feel like he's getting fat though. You seen his stomach? Being like chubby. You seen it? Bro, I'm gonna be so pissed if he drove all the way up here and he's gonna be like, I'm sorry, there's no filming, unfortunately. You have to get permission from the management socials. Like, shut the fuck. Bro, I don't get why they don't let people film. Like, what is so bad around people filming?
The thing is if we
It is 2024.
If we was filming on a phone, it's no issue.
Exactly.
Like, at all.
But we couldn't switch because
it's
we was
the
already.
Same content.
Same shit. They see a camera and they get all scared and shit. Like, dog, what? So like, what does cats do that dogs don't do? Like, noises and shit.
They do, like, a clicking sound. They're like, when they see something they like, they purr.
Oh, that
vibrating. They're comfortable. They meow at you when they want something.
Get a straight pipe exhaust on a Lambo? What is that?
No.
Cats are lazy. They sleep all day. See, that's what I mean. But I feel like that's kind of good for me. I feel like nigga already like, bro. Nigga, bro, y'all not. He be having me running miles just playing with him. Catch her shit, but I'm gonna just get one just to get one, to be honest.
My cat. Take it from you.
Yawning.
Yeah, I gotta mute real quick.
See how you know. Oh my days. Alright, y'all, we're 2 minutes away. Dois minutos. Arre. Hopefully they have a good cat. And I can sit on my fat back. Only I am Mr. Lonely. I have nobody.
Chat.
all on my own. All right, I'm about to turn right.
Not yet.
Yeah, not yet. Nah, I am. I'm about to get in the right lane. I seen it. I'm Mr. Long, bro. I gotta start checking my blind size. Like, the fuck? The fuck was that?
It's because you have your turn signal on.
Oh. I was like, what the fuck is that? I'm Mr. Lonely. What the fuck is that?
Oh, is it this? It was.
It was? Oh.
It just died. I guess I left it on.
Oh.
Now we know how long it runs.
All right, so we're 2 minutes away! Boys and girls, are y'all ready to buy a cat? Bust down, Rolly Avalanche. Yeah, my old bitch is average. This my Nunkin's five in it. I might go retarded shit. Bentley coupe, I'm dogging it. Sitting on money, I'm tall as shit. Told him, don't you down the kid. Total, don't you bust down, Rolly Avalanche. My boy, old bitch, average. I gotta get my cat a. I gotta give it a Ronaldo jersey.
Cats don't like clothes. Turn it into KFC.
Ooh, KFC's right here too.
That's where you turn. Right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys pay your
turn. I'm good.
Yeah.
Let me just go slow. Oh, oh. Where's the cat place at?
Straight in.
Hello, KFC, my friend. I love KFC, so.
Straight through this.
Straight through this.
And then park right here.
Fire?
Up in the next spot. Wait, where's it at?
Oh, yeah, we don't even know where it's at first. Oh, there it is right there. Yeah. I see it. I'm gonna do reverse.
Those are handicapped spots behind you.
They are?
Just pull in here, it's fine.
Yeah. I'm scared, I don't know where.
Stop.
Stop right there.
Put it in reverse. You gotta step on the gate. Yeah. You're good. You're good.
What?
You're good, just park, put it in park.
Yeah. Okay, let's get up out here. All right, let's get this cat!
Hopefully they're open, they didn't answer, but it says they're open.
Bro, they're not open.
They're not open.
You already know. Dog, if they're not open. I park so cricket.
You always do. It's fine.
All right, let's go. This cat place.
Kittens up.
Kittens up. Yeah. Bro, I don't even think it's open, man. Please be open. Please be open. Oh, look at these. Nah, cats are low-key look cute.
There's a Maine Coon right there in the middle.
For real?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Is it the kid spot? Yes. Yes. Hello.
Hi, how can I help you?
I'm here to buy a kitten.
Which one?
Do you have Maine Coons here right now?
Not right now. We don't have any Maine Coons in this store.
All right, well, can I just see what you guys have?
Sure. We have Bengals and we have two Maine Coons right now.
Let's see. Hello, hello, fellas.
So, this one is the best one, I think so.
You think this is the best one?
Yep. 4,300.
4,300?
Yep.
God, it is a cute cat. Oh, it's so cute. That cat's so cute.
We have two Bengals.
Bengals?
Yep.
Ooh.
They're bigger, right?
No, it's a regular size cat. Oh. Yeah, this is a munchkin.
Like. Oh, look at cat. I see how people like cats now.
They just cuddle, bro.
Right? Feebly. All right, let's see which one we're going to get out first. Okay. Oh, that's a cute one, too. I like this one.
Yeah, but she's already reserved for someone.
She's reserved? Yeah. What if I do a higher bid? Come on, a higher bid?
No, I can give you the
how much? How much she offered?
She was $18.50,
but we couldn't do that. $18.50? Yeah, she already purchased it.
Yeah.
The payment's already made. Oh, look at this. No, I really like this one.
Would you like to hold how she's
wearing? Yes, I want this one, bro. This one is, I like this one. I really like this cat.
Bro, don't get too attached, bro. You literally can't have this one.
This is so cute. What if you called a girl right now and be like, hey?
No, sorry, because we already like took
the payment. All the paperwork and everything.
I'm like, yeah.
I like this one so bad. Cats are pretty, low key.
Let me just see what
I yeah, hold one of these, available. Bro. Why are you holding it like that?
Oh, what's it doing? How do you hold a cat?
Yeah,
from underneath.
Yeah, just like a little baby, like this.
Oh, like that. Okay. Oh, this is cute.
You should hold one of them.
Okay, all right. Okay, all right. Let me see what chat's saying, bro. Let me see what chat's saying, dog. Okay, all right, okay. Now look, okay. Nah, bro, Zessi, please buy it, take it. I can't. All right, can you call the lady and just be like, I will offer her money. Just, I mean, hey, just, come on.
Let me show you who is available.
Why? Yeah, but she can call the lady and take the sell off, and I can give her money.
You'd have to buy it from that lady.
I really want that one. I would literally get this one right here.
You can't.
This is a good. Like, look, bro. Look at it.
You, like, actually can't.
It's so such a good cat, bro. She ain't trying to call the lady, man. All right, bet. Let me see this one here.
This gray one here looks pretty cool.
Kitten up. Come here, boy. This one, is that a girl or a boy? It's a boy.
What about this gray one here?
So one of them is already
sold. I feel like I gotta give like nigga a girlfriend, so I might gotta get a girl.
So this one is sold by the smaller one.
Jesus Christ! Y'all gone.
They just got those two and then the Bengals.
He's finishing.
Where we at, bro? It's literally where we at right now.
Hold on, wait. A little more. Okay.
You
right.
These
no,
for
okay.
Don't want one of these cats.
Oh my goodness! All right, here. Let me see this one. What's good, boy? Look at him. He's like making a noise. He's like. He's happy.
That's what that purr means.
Why they don't like wag their tail or something?
Not like a dog.
Hey, boy. Why do you have just like a straight face? Like, you know what I'm talking about? Like. Hey, boy. Like, why doesn't he do nothing?
No kidding.
I ain't gonna lie, this was actually cute. I'll be honest. This is actually cute.
It's a little baby.
This one is so cute.
That's what cats do. They'll sit with you, just like that.
They're so cute.
You know how like the dog, like you try to sit with him.
Yeah, he try to bite you.
And he'll just immediately just jump all around.
Hey, boy. What was his name?
His name is Harvest.
Cares?
Harvest.
Harvest. Who the hell named him Harvest? The hell? Harvest. All right, so this is one option, y'all. First option. Okay, this is number one. All right, I'll put them back in here. That's option one right there, Chad. That's option one right there. Let's see a different option. I want you, boy. I want. Yeah, see, look. See, he want me, too. You want me, don't you? Such a cute boy. Oh, no, I have to get this one. Like, it likes me. You see what I mean? I want this one so bad.
I'm telling you to stop getting attached to it because it's not possible.
Look at it, though. Dude. Oh, my God. No, I have to get this one, bro.
No, literally can't.
Look, it's like so... Oh, I'm about to cry. So cute.
That's the same type of cat as the other ones.
So
the other
cute.
One is tired.
So cute, boy. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. All right, let me start getting attached to this one.
I'm trying to tell you.
Okay. Bro, these are like the default cats. Like, I see these cats everywhere.
No, you're thinking of a calico. That's a Bengal.
A Bengal?
Bengals are different.
What's good, Bengal?
Look at his face.
Let me see your face.
Yeah, like a
strong,
damn. A strong face.
It looks like a tiger. Damn. Boy or girl?
It's a boy.
It's a boy. Where's Bo's at? Oh, he's neutered? Oh, shit. Hey, boy. Huh? What? What? All right, Chad, this is option two right here. I feel like cats is like, they just... Huh? Hey, boy. Hello.
Meow. 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 Meow.
Can you bark or something? Like, bro, they just be looking at me. Okay, well, this is option two, chat. Option two. All right. You come here, little fella. Oh, it's three in there? I didn't even see the third one. All right, chat, which one did y'all like so far? That's option one. It's option two. I feel like these both look the same. Just different personalities or something. Option three right here. Oh, really? Hey, boy. Hello, boy. Bro, why they just sitting here? Like, they're just like... Hello. Hello, black man. Man, he's about to go to sleep and... Bro. See, I feel like... Look at that one. He's like, yeah.
He's just up. You gotta wait for him.
See? Chat. Come, like, look, chat. Bro, he want to be on stream, too. He want to be on stream. Chat, he's ready for the camera, chat. He's ready for the content, aren't you? You ready, aren't you? That's what I'm saying. How old is the girl?
I have no idea.
All right, well, if you can guess. She was like 25. I feel like that's going against like the.
She's coming to pick you up tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
You might have to come back tomorrow.
I wonder if she would let me buy her from her. I wonder if she would do that. All right, Chad, this is option three. Okay, now let me see option four, okay?
Yeah, that munchkin.
Let me see option four.
Shy.
Get him. Get her. Get this cat. Y'all like option one? Chat, this is option one right here. That's option one. That's option two and option three. Offers 30K? Hell no, but I feel like I do 10 for it. How much he bought it? Like, where the other cats at? They like Shanners. Look at this one.
He's very shy.
He's shy?
Yeah.
You don't gotta be shy with me. You don't gotta be shy with me. You don't gotta be shy with me. Cause I love you.
Don't put them on their back. They don't like that.
They don't like that? Oh, they like that. Is he right?
Yes. He knows salad about cats.
I grew up with cats. I'm
not. You okay?
Hello.
They don't like being on their back.
Hello. Hello.
Bro, can he like do a trick? Like,
ooh, that's not what. That's what you're saying. Don't get a cat. They don't do anything except lay on and meow.
That's all cats do.
And occasionally they'll play with you, like how he's
they
playing
play,
with you.
But
in a different way.
Independent then.
Can I like feed it mice and like yeah, kill it?
No, not those cats.
Don't do that.
Like dry food, you know, the wet food in cans.
They smell good. I must wash them like every day, don't you? So like fruity pebbles or something. How are you? You doing good? Where are you from?
Ukraine.
Ukraine?
Yeah, ooh. And actually those cats are also from Ukraine.
Really?
Yeah, all of them.
Cool. So they don't, so how do I learn to teach how to speak English?
They just feel you.
Yeah, but I feel like if I get a cat from Ukraine, I have to like speak Ukraine to it. How do I say hello in Ukraine?
Privit.
Okay, what is option four? Okay. Okay. Now, out of all the options, which one should I get? Oh, yeah, you got it. All right. Which one should I get? Option one?
Should you wait and try to find a main group?
One, two, or three, or four? My Lord, please don't get a cat. Four, give her a double. Call the lady and give her triple. Bro, that's my... All right, look. You can make this girl day. If you call her and just be like, hey, somebody's offering you double for the cat. Could you do that?
No.
Come on, for me.
No. I'm sorry, but it's not about the money.
Whoa.
But we have like a beautiful...
Well, can I get her contact?
No.
Her IG? She's not folding, bro. Okay, I like that. She's not folding. All right, Chad, she's not going to fold. All right, Chad, so like, all right, so which one? Option one, option two, three, or four? Everybody's saying one, I ain't going to lie. Everybody's saying one. They want me to get this one. Everyone, but she hottest. Hey, boy. Hey, what's up, boy? What's up, boy? Hey, go, dogger. Hey, dogger. What's wrong? You okay? So cute. This one is so cute, bro. All right. Okay. I feel like... What? All right, chat. Okay. All right, boys and girls. Unfortunately, call, chat, spam another. I feel like the only cat that I vibed with was this one. I'm gonna be honest. If this one was available, I would buy it. But I feel like I didn't vibe with none of these cats, bro. You feel what I'm saying? And that's why I really want to buy I feel like the girl would take the offer. You feel what I'm saying? So I might have to. So I might do different story, bro. I feel like I didn't vibe with none of these cats right here. I'm gonna be honest, bro. I didn't vibe with none of them, bro. Like, look, he got his fucking turn back down. He don't even want to see me. This one is. I don't even. Yeah, they just like look. I don't even know
that's
what they.
How cats play.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell they're doing. And this one is like, get the hell away from me. I don't like you guys. Get the fuck out of this store.
She said it's shy.
Yes, perfect. Go to another spot. So cute. 10K for the girl's cat. Bro, I can't get her contact, bro. I wish she can just call and be like, hey, somebody wants to, Like, that's all it takes is one call. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna get up out of here, bro. I wish I could get you, take you home, though, bro. That would have been so fire. Wouldn't it? Leave the store? Yeah, I'm about to leave. I ain't gonna lie. Go to a shelter? All right, yeah. All right, yeah, see, unfortunately, I didn't really find a cat that I really vibe with, but if that cat, that orange one, that one, if that one is available, if I really advise you to maybe.
So if, like, she's going to decide to not take him, we can call you.
Okay.
But right now.
Okay.
Hold this. I'll run my phone number.
Oh.
Also call if you get any Maine Coons.
Oh, yeah. We're going to have, like, Maine Coons tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
They already, like, sold. But they will be here.
Why do y'all show the sold cats, Dean?
Same.
Why do y'all show sold cats? I don't get that. But, okay. Nice to meet you.
It was nice to meet you. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Nice to meet you, too.
All right. Peace out. Have a good one. Huh?
I think I know for you.
Huh?
I have offer for you.
So what?
My English. My son
has
an accident on the motorcycle. Then was a coma.
Uh-huh.
After coma, his reception wake up. And he made a coffee. The best coffee in Miami. I assure. If you try this coffee, you will not buy another.
Okay, where's that?
I don't know. It's not my business, it's my son.
Your son? Okay.
Yes.
Land just okay, all right, but I got you, bro. I got it. I got you, bro. Have a nice day. Okay, yeah.
Prayers for your son, bro.
Yeah, prayers for your son, bro. All right. Animal clinic. Let's go there. Oh, that's a vet? Oh, God. Hold on, bro. I got to figure out what I'm about to do. What do you say?
Right now, so...
Wait, what? Y'all want a pic? Yeah, quick. Yeah, quick. Come on, come on.
I appreciate you so much, bro.
Just go to PetSmart. Chat, PetSmart doesn't sell cats. Do they? They do?
Thank you, bro.
All right, bet. Say less. Let's go.
Take a look, Sam.
All right, bet. Peace out.
Be safe.
All right, bet. I ain't gonna lie. What?
You got a messy shirt.
Look, man.
Hell nah.
Come on, bro.
Hell nah.
It's good, bro.
Nope.
That's great.
No messies.
Hey, enjoy Florida, bro. It's fire.
Thank you. Okay, I feel like I want to... I got to pee or shit. Let's just go. I feel like I could do something else. Trampoline port. W mention. All right, come on. Fuck, come on. I want to stop at this dentist, though. Come on. Go to another store. I am, chat. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. One thing slipped, chat. I ain't gonna lie, chat. One thing Slips was telling me, like, do not force.
Don't rush your first concert.
Yeah, chat. I don't want to rush it. But so, like, I'm not, like, chat. That's why, I'm gonna be honest, y'all. That's why I didn't buy a cat back there. So, I'm gonna go to another store. But I didn't, like, I feel like I only vibe with that orange cat. But unfortunately, that shit was sold. Whoever bought that cat is like very smart as shit. What? Ooh, baby, jackass and noodle sauce. I feel like I want to troll something. Little Asia market. Ooh, you want to go in there and troll? Here, let's do it. Fuck it.
Why did we get in the car?
I don't know. Let's go in here and troll. I feel like trolling. Hey, slips, god damn it.
Relax.
Fuck you mean relax? Shit can scrape your shit. Alright, go. I think it did scrape. Yes, it did. Right there.
Where's the scrape?
Right here, wait. Right there. That. Stop, right there. That's a scrape.
I guess that's from these leaves.
No, the stick, that part. What fucking market is this? What's good?
What's good?
What's good?
Hey, bro.
What's good? I got water in here? Water? Huh? I just need a quick little water. Quick little water. That's all I need, man. Quick little water. You thirsty, right, Slips? Asian juice?
It's like Indian and like...
Wait, this Indian? Huh?
Okay, go ahead. I will not.
I'm just getting water, bro. I can't even drink. I'm just getting it for you. Because he said you was thirsty. Oh, shit. I got to get... Hold on.
That's it, bro?
Yeah, that's it. That's it. I got to get...
$0.99.
Okay.
You have a cash, brother?
No, I got court.
Your transaction less than $10.
What?
Your transaction less than $10, brother.
Yeah, I got change,
man. Okay.
These are
two?
Yes, two.
Transaction less than $10. I never heard that before. Oh, wait, let me do that. My phone's on 1%. I gotta hurry up.
Is that the water?
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, let's go. Hold on, I gotta do something, bro. My fault, Chad.